Christine got introduced to Rhapsody of Realities 6 months ago. She nonchalantly took the book, but then started reading it.
I was first introduced for this book about half a year ago, and I took it and I read it, but I didn't take it at once because I thought it was a little bit difficult, and I just took it home. I laid it beside. But then I begin every morning to begin morning praying with reading from this book. And then I begin to know it. Every day I have read it. Every day I have been challenged. Every day it do something to me. And often I begin praying out of this, because the word is so strong. And I get some revelation at once, and then we begin praying in tongues. And we were so eager to pray because we have read this Rhapsody and the Bible.
As she read the daily articles, it started making a deep impression in her spirit, until she couldn't go a day without Rhapsody of Realities.
What I have experienced, does this book is challenged me. Because my background is from the Pentecostal. And then I feel that my belief is stretched out. I'm up and down. And I feel my belief is stretching. And I say, oh God, help me to stretch my belief. I want to be stretched.
Fired up by the revelation of God's word she received from Rhapsody of Realities, Christine's life began to change for the better.
Today I read something because this belief is stretching me. And I often buy another book to give to other people. I often want to give it away to some other people. I come to my group. Hello, do you know what the word for this day is? Yes, I tell you because I have read it already, and I want them to have the response, because when you read this, it demands a response. Yes, I like it very much. It's better for me that it is Norwegian, because then I can take the details at once. Pastor Chris has challenged us to be followers of Jesus, so I like it very much. I like this confession, and I try to learn it, and I wanted to repeat it myself because I think it is so good. Dear Father, my heart and my mouth are filled with the words of power, even now, to cause changes in my life and around me. I want to thank Pastor Chris for what this Rhapsody has meant to me personal, and to translate it into Norwegian. And I hope that he will continue to do that, and that many people in Norway will have their belief challenged by it.
Join us as we change the world through the distribution of Rhapsody of Realities. As we shine the glorious light of the gospel to millions around the world in the language of their hearts, please call the number showing on your screen for more information. God bless you.